will never legalize drugs in America. Okay, the first reason they will never legalize drugs in America is because the government makes way too much money putting our brothers and sisters in fucking jail, okay? That's first of all, okay? For bullshit. The second reason the government will never legalize drugs in America is because, you know, God forbid some brown people got wealthy. Can't have that, because drugs come from brown countries. We can't have wealthy brown people. There are no wealthy black or brown people in America. We got some rich ones. We don't got no fucking wealth. People go, oh, what's the difference? Here's the difference. Shaq is rich. The white man that signs his check is wealthy. Ah, here you go, Shaq. Go buy yourself a bouncing car. Bling, bling. I'm not talking about rich. I'm talking about wealth, okay? I'm talking about the white family that owns all the fucking Similac. Those rich motherfuckers, okay? I'm talking about the white family that owns the color blue. Those rich bastards, okay? I ain't talking about Oprah. I'm talking about Bill Gates, okay? If Bill Gates woke up tomorrow with Oprah's money, he'd jump out a fucking window. He'd slit his throat on the way down. Ah, shit. I can't even put gas in my plane. I'm not talking about rich. I'm talking about wealth. Because wealth will set us fucking free, okay? Because wealth is empowering. Wealth can uplift communities from poverty, okay? A white man gets wealthy, he builds Walmarts and makes other white people have some motherfucking money. A brother gets rich, he buys some motherfucking jewelry, okay? Do you know what the fuck I'm talking about? I ain't talking about rich, I'm talking about wealth. Wealth is passed down from generation to generation. You can't get rid of wealth. Rich is some shit you can lose with a crazy summer and a drug habit. Fuck, Rick James was rich. One minute you're singing Super Freak, the next minute you're doing Old Navy commercials. Give it to me, baby. Give me corduroy. Not talking about rich, I'm talking about wealth. Now, don't get me wrong. It's not all white people's fault that black and brown people don't have any fucking wealth. Maybe, now just maybe if we didn't spend all our money on rims, we might have some to invest. We don't give a fuck, boy. Black people, we love rims. We will put shiny ass rims on any piece of shit car in the world. We don't give a fuck. A brother put rims on a toaster if you let him. Yo, man, I got some Raisin Toast sitting on 22s. They got 22s. Look at them, motherfucker. Look at them. And they spin it, nigga. They spin it. They spin it, nigga. They spin it. They spin it, nigga. They spin it. We don't give a fuck. Money's new to black people. It's new to us. We the most money-wasting motherfuckers on the face of the earth. We spend money like we think the shit's gonna rot, okay? Brothers riding around with TVs in the headrest of the car. The TVs is on and ain't nobody in the back seat. I ain't talking about rich, I'm talking about wealth.